Okay, let us discuss the general method for drawing any polygon. We'll take an example. We'll take the side of the polygon as a 5 cm, one side of the polygon is 5 cm. Then we'll proceed to draw any polygon by this general method. Now first we need to draw the one side of the polygon. We will take a thick line. We will draw the line with HB pencil. This is the one side of the polygon, say AB. After this, we need to draw the line BP perpendicular to AB at point B. At point B, we need to draw BP perpendicular and equal to AB. We'll take a protractor here. Then we'll keep a protractor at point B and draw the line. I'll mark a point over here. After this, draw a line joining AP, After this, with B as a center and radius AB, draw quadrant at AP. B as a center, we'll take compass. Then draw a perpendicular bisector of AB and intersect the straight line AP in 4 and arc AP in 6. We need to bisect this line AB. To bisect this line AB, we will take a compass. Then with any radius more than half of AB, I'll take a thin line. For the construction, we have to take a thin line. This bisector of AB should intersect AP line AP at 4 and arc AP at 6. After this, a square side of equal AB can be inscribed in a circle with 4 as a center and radius as A4. And a regular hexagon of side equal side AB can be inscribed in a circle drawn with a center as 6 and radius as A6. And if you draw the pentagon, the midpoint of line 4 and 6 has to be marked. And then we'll mark a point 5 we need to bisect this line 4 and 6 and we need to mark the point 5. Let us do that. We'll take compass. And, 4 is the center. We'll draw an arc here. Six center with same radius. We need to cut the previous arc. regular number this point as 5. Now we need to pick up this distance 4, 5 or 5 and 6, then we have to draw the arc on this line with a divider or with a compass, then we'll name it as 7, 8. So, now if you want to construct a pentagon, take a compass with 5 as a center and 5 AB as a radius, draw the circle. After this, with radius AB, with radius AB or 5 cm as a radius, because the AB line AB is 5 cm, cut this circle. Ruler, you can join these points. We'll take a thick pin, thick pencil. Now if you want to construct a hexagon or heptagon or octagon, if you want to construct a hexagon, take 5b or 5a as a radius. Six is a center. 6b or 6a is a center. Draw a circle. We should draw with a thin line. We'll take a thin line. We'll draw with thin line. The construction line must be thin. Then AB as a radius, cut the drawn circle to get a hexagon. And this is a general method to construct any polygon. Thank you.